Jean Kamensi, DreamerJS, Jean's Creativity Spot. I'm known all over the places, all sorts of things. Couple things I'm going to get out of the way first. Yes, I know there's a spot right here. And a cat got me here last night or this morning, something like that. So let's get those out of the way. Ew, yucky, icky. And yes, I'm a fat blob. Oh well. So I am here to do my FabFitFun Spring Box unboxing that I got today. I will do the add-ons first. They were, because this thing came in a huge box. So, I got, as add-ons, the Daily Concepts hair towel, hair wrap towel. So I will open it and show you what that looks like. And it's your basic, you know, hair wrap that goes around the head and, you know, like your turvy twist from the old days. And it's supposed to dry your hair faster, etc., etc. And it came in the very nice, I've gotten something from this company in the past where it's in a very nice pouch that's reusable. You can put your hair thing back in it and it will dry because it's in a travel pouch so that you can carry it very easily, etc., etc. I also got, this is what I have been waiting to reboot my blog for, is this Crown Makeup Mirror. Ooh, hang on. Crown Makeup Mirror. It's a light up LED mirror that has a little wedge down below. It has 24 dimmable LEDs, removable 10x magnifier, touch sensitive, adjustable accessory tray, power switch, etc. So basically, it looks like it shows. Ta-da! Alright, so there's that. So I will be able to reboot my blog and start doing makeup stuff, makeup looks, etc. I'm going to set it up on my little... There goes the base and the mirror. Oops. Hang on. Grab those. As you guys get blinded by the sun. Hopefully the mirror didn't crack. That squeak was Sammy. The mirror did not crack, thankfully. Sammy is squeaking because the mirror reflection is going off. Ugh. Hang on. I gotta fix the reflection on the... Okay, put that back. There it goes. Sorry. My ugly mug is back. Sammy, it's okay. It's okay. You're okay. They get the reflective things that go off of walls and ceilings, and they go crazy for them. Like, this has got a reflective. So the next thing I got was... I shouldn't play with them with it, but... that was him jumping up. The Isaac Mizrahi... aluminum wallet with scam-proof protection. I had gotten a different one at first, but then I saw this one go in. Because you have to watch the add-ons, like, mercilessly during all open times. Because they add stuff on and they add stuff back like you wouldn't believe. Because I don't remember when this one was added in, but I had a different one. And then I saw this one and I'm like, no, this one's more me. And it was all of like $5. I mean, come on, people. So, this is supposed to be RFID protective water. Did I just say water resistant? Yeah, durable impact and water resistant. So, there you go. Camera can get it. No. So, yeah. It will fit all my stuff in it. It's really pretty, too. So, there's that. And then, the last thing that I know about is this little cute dish that I got for my desk that's in the bedroom that I use. They're having fun chasing reflection on the wall. It's Cassie and Sammy over there. We don't use claws on the furniture. No. Sammy, retract. Retract those claws. It says, "Hello, gorgeous." It's from Sweetwater Decor. And I saw it and I was just like, oh, that'll be cute on my desk. No, I did not just do that. Oh. I'll tell you in just a minute what I just saw of it. This, I guess, is what they're talking about. There is a sponsored insert add-on. And it's from KNC Beauty. It's this cute little bag. And they are all natural collagen infused lip masks, apparently. They look really weird though. So that's what they are. They're really thick though. Really strange. It's a cute bag they came in though. The thing that really touched me. You got me, FabFitFun. Because, I have lived my life with endometriosis. Not many people know that. Since I was 16, I had a hysterectomy 3 months after my 29th birthday, after begging my gynecologist for years. He finally let me do it 3 months after my 29th birthday. Apparently, March is Endometriosis Awareness Month. This month, speak up and hashtag speak endo to help raise awareness to the estimated 1 in 10 women of reproductive age living with endo. Share, educate, post. I am one of those women that had stage 3 of 4 of endometriosis. And that is why I have the butterfly tattoo that I have, is because I finally don't have the excruciating endometriosis pain that I had. I still have some from the scar tissue. But you really got me, FabFitFun. Thank you for bringing the awareness. Symptoms are painful periods, pelvic pain between periods, pain during sex, just pain period, to put it bluntly. It's very painful. I wouldn't wish it on anybody, and if you had it, please talk to your doctor, please. There's things that can help you. It's not something to be ashamed of. And there are ways to help. So thank you. All right, I haven't even gotten to the box yet, which is this beautiful thing. So, in the beautiful box. I got two of those cards. Okay. In the beautiful box that they taped close. Sorry, guys. Okay. So, in the... we have the... oh, it's their 5th anniversary. Ta-da! Unbox your way to Singapore. $50 off HelloFresh. Okay, sorry it stopped me in the middle of that. It may stop me again, I don't know, due to memory issues. So, I opened the box and it is their 5th anniversary. So, in the box, we have cute things. We have the Ish Lip Statement Palette. And this goes for $42, it says. Pretty colors. There you go for that. So $42 for that. Don't know who that is. Ignore it. Oh, here is a love bracelet. From Maya Brenner Designs. It is $65. Cassie, get down. Concealing Ridge Filler. That I don't see anywhere. Derm Wet Makeover Concealing Ridge Filler. Is it on this side? Oh, it's on this side. $18. Keep your nails healthy. That's what that looks like. Right, next we have the Murad $40 Skin Perfecting Lotion. And that is a big bottle of it. Fluid Hydrating Mixture. And that is Skin Perfecting Lotion. Yes, please. Extra ultra light oil-free moisturizer helps blemish-prone skin stay smooth, healthy, while providing hydration. It also minimizes the appearance of pores, refining texture, and smooths redness and irritation. Wow, I could really use that right now, couldn't I? I guess this is a throw-in. I guess so. This is a sponsored piece. Dove Exfoliating Body Polish is a sponsored. Polish your way to smooth, soft skin with something different. Dove Exfoliating Body Polish. Cute, it's like a little... has three different flavors. This one is macadamia nut and rice milk. Good choice, guys, because I could have been allergic to one of them. I don't know what the other two are, but... This is polish your way to something new and different. Dove Exfoliating Body Polish created with quarter moisturizing cream that nourishes. This body polish cares for your skin as it exfoliates, removes dull, dry skin from the surface, and leaves your skin feeling silky and smooth. Alrighty then. And I'm back in the dark. Wow. Okay, we have Kors Guava Body Butter, which was a beauty choice item that I chose. Slough away the winter worn skin. The body butter is enriched with shea butter and quince extract to soften moisture and rejuvenate the skin, while sunflower, almond, and avocado oils work to nourish and improve skin's elasticity and smoothness. This was $24 for this whole thing. That is a really good deal. 4.23 fluid ounces. And slather on right after showering to lock in the moisture. Sorry, Cassie just hopped up yet again. Alright. This is the Rachel Pally Reversible Clutch in Bloom Sahara or Paradise. And I believe I did Yellow Mauve, which was Bloom, I think. Say hello to the cutest clutches around from designer Rachel Pally. I think that's how you say her name. And I'm in the dark again. Come on. These patterns are the perfect complement to any outfit, and the best part, they're reversible. Yes, two clutches in one for $60. Use the pattern side to add a pop of color. Use the reversible side to accent more elaborate outfits. So I don't know how much use I'm going to get out of this. Oh, this is the bag that it comes in. This is the actual clutch. I don't know how much use I'll get out of it, but we shall see. And the inside is gold. This may be a trade item. Shoot. Maybe not if I can't get the plastic back on. I'll worry about that later. Cassie, down. Alright, so we're down to just a few more items. With love from Texas. Cassie, get down, please. Free People and Understated Leather Starry Dag Texas Travel Eye Mask for $40. Okay then. So there you go, and it's got a simple elastic band in the back. It's kind of weighted. Very cute. I'm always trying to do eye masks for sleeping, so this should be. And it's vegan leather eye mask, features a removable non-toxic cooling insert. Oh, to keep you feeling and looking refreshed. The adjustable elastic strap offers the perfect fit every time, and a charming pouch trick keeps you dreaming amongst the stars. Store the cooling pouch in the fridge. to help depuff weary eyes. That is so cool. That can help with migraines. There's another tip. For those of you that are migraine sufferers, this may be a really good idea for you. And that was valued at $40. Anderson Lily Sunset Collection Candle in Manhattan Beach Fresh Linen and Super Bloom. I got mine in... Super Bloom. I have no sense of smell, so I had my husband decide. I broke my nose when I was 7 years old. And the long story. Is there anything better than lighting a candle after, a long day made in a hand-poured coconut wax blend and a cotton lead-free wick and candle delivers a clean, even burning fragrance housed with in a lovely copper... housed in a lovely copper-covered colored vessel. These candles will add as much style as they do fragrance in any room for $45. Tip, as you finish using the candle, wash out the vessel and use it to plant your springtime succulents or herbs. Alrighty then. And I think the last thing is this. Whee! And this would be a massage baller. Valued at $20. It's Physique 57. The massage baller roller does wonders for sore, aching muscles, improve flexibility, break up scar tissue, and keep tender muscles at bay. Just 5 to 10 minutes with this tool will have your body feeling all the feels. $20. Throw this in your carry-on bag when you travel to help relieve sore muscles on the go. And I have plantar fasciitis, as do a lot of people in FabFitFun. So this is good to rub your feet on to help with that. So, yeah, that is everything in the box. It was a really good box. I am loving everything. As I recall, the value went from $347 to $354.99, depending on selections. And I added on a bunch of things, and I got two of the selections. Oh, that's right, the KMC Beauty thing I added on. It was a choice item, and I added it on. That's right. So... all in all, I gotta say, beautiful box. I loved it. Really happy that y'all are bringing attention to endometriosis. Thank you so very much for that. That really touched my heart. I will be uploading this as soon as I can get it edited and up. I hope y'all have a wonderful day, and I hope you really enjoyed this video, and I hope that if you have not signed up for FabFitFun and you are interested after watching my box unboxings, I will leave a URL in the box below for you to go ahead and use if you would like and sign up, because they are a lot of fun. Usually it's a surprise. Sometimes it gets spoiled ahead of time, but hey, it's just the way that it is. The company is growing, so we have to grow with it. So have a great day, everybody. Go do something wonderful for somebody else, and I will talk with you later.